Whitney has been busy all day today. It took her 2 days, yesterday and today, to do this 300-piece puzzle. She said putting the gold together was the hardest because it all looks the same. The boys were really interested in all the boxes that we've gotten the last couple of days, and they wanted to make a car. They started out making cars, and then they cut out dinosaurs and toys, and this has just been an all day's work with all these boxes. But they ended up actually with some robots. These are all their little dinosaurs and toys that they cut out.
Last buzzing! No!
So the boys ended up making these cute little robots.
No, mine is a car house.
A car house, okay.
And mine is a driving robot.
A driving robot, okay.
And a door.
Oh.
Robots activate.
Woo! End of the day. Chill sesh.
It stayed out till dawn, taking our stuff. Gotcha now.
Inside the robot.